Hello everyone, so welcome to Mithun Technologies. So in this video I'm going to show you that so how to convert that PEM file to that PPK file. So once we create a ECT instance in the AWS, so using that PEM file only we are able to connect to that PEM ECT instance, right? So now through PuTTY, I want to connect to that ECT instance. So that time with help of the PEM file, you are not able to. So that's why we need to convert that PEM file to the PPK file. Then with help of that PPK file, using the PuTTY, we can able to connect to that ECT instance. So for that one, first you have to download that PuTTY gen software. So you see here, I have documented one URL. So just if you click on this one, so it will download that PuTTY gen software. So I'm downloading. So I have downloaded. So go to the downloads folder. Take this software and copy into that desktop. Okay. So I have downloaded this software. And after downloading, I'm keeping into that desktop. After that, just you can double click on this one. It is going to open. Just double click. So it is going to open. So it is open. So now I have the PEM file is there. Okay. So I have copied already this particular PEM file here. So this PEM file I want to convert now to the PPK. So here you'll see that load option. Just click on the load, okay, and here you will see by default it will select that PuTTY private key files. Instead of this one, just select that all files, and you can select this one and you can click on open. So once we click on open, automatically it is imported successfully, and click on OK. So now you have to save this file as a PPK. So here you'll see that click on save private key. Just click on save private key. And it is asking the confirmation. Are you sure want to save this key without a passphrase to protect it? Yes. Just click on yes. Okay. So and it is going to ask where you have to save this one. So I'm going to save in that this particular directory only. Okay. So where my PEM file is there. So just I'm giving that Mithun Technologies. That's all. Just I'm giving that name of that file. And you can click on that save. So it is going to create a one PPK file with the name Mithun Technologies. Just click on save it. Okay. So now it is successfully created the PEM file, the PPK file. So close it. Now you can go and see in this particular directory, see that PPK file is generated. So now I want to connect to that my EC2 instance with help of the PPK file. So for that one, first you have to download the PuTTY. You have to download the PuTTY. So here I have documented already all the steps. You can follow this documentation also. Okay, so if you want to download the PuTTY, just click on this URL. Just click on this URL. It is going to download the PuTTY software. Okay, so I have documented all these steps for Windows 64-bit machine. Okay, so I hope people are using, you are going to use that Windows 64-bit machine. Okay, so I have downloaded. So once you will download, it will be available in the download folder. What I am doing, just I am copying into that my desktop. Okay, so I have desktop. And just double click on this PuTTY icon. Click on this one. So even you don't want to install, just you can download this exe files. Okay, and I have opened. So now I want to connect to that one of the EC2 instance. So log in into your AWS account. So already I have logged in. So just so this is the server I want to connect. Select this one for which server you want to connect. Once if you select, it is going to show you that IP address. Take that public IP address or domain name, copy, okay, and go to your PuTTY here. Okay, so paste it here. Have pasted, and here you will see that SSH. Expand this SSH. After expanding SSH, you will see that auth. Just select this auth. And here you have to select that the PPK file. Click on browse. Okay. And go to the desktop. Okay. And in this one, AWS easy to PM files. So here it is, this PPK file is there. Select that one and click on open. And click on open. This one. So first time, very first time we are connecting, just click on yes. Okay. So by default, what is the user? The username is EC2-user. Select this one, EC2-user. See, it has successfully connected. If you type, just type your name. See, it is showing that Linux. And check that one, who am I? So we have logged in as a EC2-user. Okay, so in this video, I showed you how to convert that PEM file to that PPK file. With help of that PPK file, we can able to connect to that EC2 instance. Clear? So you can follow this, my the blog, which I have created. And here I have explained that all the step by step. So from step 1 to, you can follow, and clearly it, I have explained here. Okay, so if you have any questions, please reach out to this number or any my website or this mail ID. Okay, thank you.